So we're just enjoying another beautiful day out in Austin, Texas. We are gonna go check out Allen's Boots. Allen's Boots is a very famous cowboy boot shop. And we passed by the other day and looked very exciting.
Allen's Boots.
Here we go.
So many boots.
Bam! Have you ever seen so many boots? I've never seen so many boots in my life.
Actually, I have been in a boot store like this
really?
Once before, yeah.
All right. So our goal here is to have fun trying on some wild boots. I would like to see you in these.
Well, we can go over where my size and boots are.
Okay. Boots, 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 boots. All right.
These are the ones I tried on.
They were the dark ones.
What are these ones?
Okay, so for the next little bit, Usha and Frank will be boot trying, and we'll see if there's something really inspiring, we'll get it. Ha! Stand up.
Well, and they're like a nice basic.
Yeah.
Leather.
Python leather, yeah.
Python leather.
Get her off. Get them off, baby. Get it off. You could do it. Oh, upskirt. A little bit of an upskirt. Come on, you could do it. You could do it. Get them on. One. Come on. Do it. You could do it. Harder. Pull! Hurry! Hurry!
You're not
healthy. Pull! Pull!
I like that.
Pull!
Well, it takes me like used to.
Jesus, hold the camera.
Fuck! Oh, yeah.
Maybe not. Thank you,
Mark? I don't see any 11.
I think these are the ones. Get these ones. Usha, you need to get these ones.
They didn't want to come
off. Okay, that was Usha. We're going to go try on some for me.
Ooh.
I like this one.
Oh,
boots. Hats. Boots. Hats.
Oh, I like that.
Yeah.
Boots, 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 boots. Eights, eight, E's, what did he say? D's? Same for D, that's normal. Whatever normal is. So, you have any ideas?
About what?
Which boots? Let's start with these guys. Brown, some classic cowboy digs.
Thank you.
What feels cool about them?
It's spacious. The leather is different. I think they're like python leather or something. They look like snake skin. These feel like I should be on a ranch.
Mm-hmm.
Right? I kind of love them. I tried. I really tried. I wanted to be a cowboy, but not there yet.
You didn't find the perfect pair?
I didn't find the perfect pair. These are.
And how do you feel about walking in heels now?
I think women are crazy. These are nice, but $700. I don't think the cowboy thing is for me. What can I say?
Maybe we just need a different boot store.
Nice.
It's the heels? Is it the heels?
Difficult to walk in those heels. I feel like I land on the heel first. I don't know, maybe women can say that's the way it is. But yeah, it's a matter of getting used to. And I would definitely wear them on my motorcycle, but and depending the style, I would wear out as well. But I have a boot fetish. Definitely have a boot fetish. That's why we're back here. Love boots, love belts. But
leather.
I haven't found leather. I haven't found the perfect pair. Like price, fit, comfort, distribution, just it's not that good. Not bad actually. Not bad. Wow. Wow. Love that.
Really?
I do. So I pulled the trigger on the hat. That's what we're ending up with. Usha did not.
I did not. No hat for me. Boots.
We did it. Finally, we visited Alan's Boots. We did the thing. We tried on many boots, many hats. We had a great time doing it. And yeah, check out Alan's Boots when you're in Austin, Texas on South Congress. We don't want things to end. But everything comes to an end. But we're shamans and we live multi-dimensional lives. And so we could be in multiple places, multiple times. And it'll only be a blink of an eye until we're together again.
It's true.
So any parting words about our time together here in Austin, Texas, and Phoenix, and Core Gathering?
Oh, so many things. Core Gathering was so fun. So nourishing, so sweet. I love all of our friends.
I know, our tribe is awesome.
So good to be body to body. Loving and laughing and giggling.
Yeah, I really appreciate our time together. But this journey really reinforced like how we love having fun together, how we love laughing. How compatible we are. in so many delicious ways. How different we are in so many ways. How she puts up with me in so many ways. How I put up with her in so many ways. But it was good. It was a good time. This is the longest time we've ever spent together. Right?
Yeah.
How long?
It is.
I think it's
3.5 weeks.
3.5 weeks. Almost 4 weeks. A month. You know, so things are going well in the Usha and Frank camp.
We ate a lot of good food.
Yeah, Austin is good for good food.
Yeah, ABBA. We went back to ABBA. That was the first restaurant and the last and the best.
The best.
We bookended it.
Bookended ABBA on this trip. Yeah, so good times. Really happy. In love. Yeah, we really practice love without limit in this journey. It's like, that's the new course that I put out. And we're recognizing that that content really works. And a lot of it came from the relationship that I share with Usha, learning pieces, as I've said before, in my experience of being a beloved to this one. And that's about it. Thank you for watching this series of videos in Austin, Texas. Will I move here? Probably not. Cool city. Really like it. I'll be back. I plan to make friends here in the next upcoming ISTA Austin, but live here not just yet.
It would be nice to come back when the weather is warmer.
It's
warm right now, but it was cold as fuck this morning and yesterday.
Yeah, and no storyline of viruses and stuff like that.
Right, because normally I think we'd be going and like watching live music everywhere every day, and I would be dancing more.
Right.
The ecstatic dance scene here is
great.
Really sweet.
We went to ecstatic
on
dance.
On point. I could, you know, I like it. I could get into it.
I don't think I'll be living here, but I think I will be moving to Costa Rica quite shortly. So stay tuned for that. And like I always say, from Usha and Frank, let love free. It's the only way we'll ever change anything. Peace and love and all the good things.